Sometimes you miss something, but if you call it out, you know what's going on.
I may start doing that. Yeah. I just started being comfortable and start recording. You want to watch it, watch the game.
It really helps. And so I taped all last year. We probably watched it only 3 or 4 times, but my son, we watched it a little bit more than that. But because his word of God, I ain't do that.
Right.
Dude, why I'm gonna tell you something that you did and you didn't do? I ain't do it.
It is tape double.
Right. Every day. So I said I had to take this. Is like our third. We just started back. This our third tournament or whatever. So I said I'm going to start back tape. So I'm a little rusty right now.
Okay.
Yeah, it's good.
Yeah, so that's why I told you. Kind of like, you got to stop recording it so you can actually see it. You got a kid watching and stuff. So you got to help him. So I said, dude, I was keeping stats. But nobody wanted to record it.
Right.
Right back.
Yeah. about number five.
Man,
long pad over the top, they keep him on the ground foot. With the foul on the ball.
Come on!
fingertips, follow through.